comic's girlfriend. Oh, yeah. Oh, look over here. More Christmas catalogs. L.L. Bean, Neiman Marcus, Monkey Ward, Fisher Nuts, Edmund Scientific. Oh, Uncle Bob's Produce Ranch.
Not for the traditional Yuletide cabbage.
Right, you are. And for the elite little ones, the magical world of F.A.O. Schwartz.
Parents, remember, kids always know best, so get them whatever they want. Look, a $900 taffeta octopus outfit.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh, and look over here, a golf ball polisher, only 400 bucks with a sharper image. Glad tidings, glad tidings. You know, Crow, when I see these catalogs and they're enchanting, suitable for framing covers, I'm reminded of the true joy of a New England Christmas. A gentle snow, all of us snuggled into a blanket as we race home to our cozy hearth and warm fire in our furry little Surrey.
Hey, in fact, there it is.
What?
Only $5,900 from Neiman Marcus. What? A furry little Surrey.
Oh, let me see. Wow.
You know, Tommy, when I see these catalogs, all I can see are 800,000 acres of decimated old-growth forest.
Oh, Crow, isn't that really the Christmas spirit?
Commercial sign in
15
seconds.
Hey, you guys, what are you doing?
Oh, just looking at catalogs. Dreaming.
No. Have you guys thought about what you want for Christmas?
Yeah, me. I want a Ted Williams signature inflatable bathtub pillow.
Oh, Gypsy.
I want a pony.
Oh, Gypsy, we don't have room on this ship for a pony. No, can't do it. What about you, Crow?
I want to decide who lives and who dies.
Oh, I don't know.
Commercial sign 5, 4, 3, 2, commercial sign now.
We'll be right back.
You're next.